night. Join the tiger in the back for a little more spiral nights. I'm gonna play a rank now. Rank level. Because why not? Yes. Well, 34%, 94%. It's fast. Do I have anything that I care to make right now? Nope, because I got plenty. Need some new recipe at some point. I'll probably get those. But I get up to like 75,000 crowns or something. Lazy dogs resting here.
Hey!
Story mode level after all of that. First, let me upgrade my flourish. Which is strange considering I didn't use it at all. But I guess it's got to go somewhere and my zapper might be full level. Yeah, wow, that was the whole thing. Okay, it's taking all crystals now. But it took me right up to level 8. Ooh. Resting to defend the Geo Knights from monstrous assault. Pack of beasts. Alright, so we want to get ourselves a beast basher. And hey, we get a defender, a different shield, as a reward for this. That's the one thing with the story mode awards, they come with awards. Yeah, daily's just getting prestige points. So, right, we want our big beast basher as the equipment one. And let's see. Feeling alright on everything else. gotta get one of my guns up to a yellow tier. I guess it's a yellowish tier. Alright, so that's what my character actually looks like without my Metal Sonic costume on. Yeah. Back in and tear up another story. Yay, John Sandoval's playing Dark Souls 2. Lucky. Worry about Dark Souls 2 and have a little more time. Although I hear it's not as good as Dark Souls 1. Not Dark Souls 1. I'm gonna have to use you before I'm ready. where I'd like to. It's just to make sure in multi-party games that everyone's together and move forward. Spiral Knights is somewhat of an MMO. I just happen to prefer playing it by myself. Beast Basher is about ready to level up, huh? Alright, 90% chance is pretty good. Insufficient? What do you mean? Oh, I only have two. I have like 90 of them. Oh well. Whatever. I have two left, I'm gonna use them. And after this, I guess I'm going to the shop to buy more of them. Actually, if this follows our... No, I want Slime Slash. Yeah. If this follows suit, the last weapon, or the last level. Oh. kind of little anyways. Thank you. never going to get around to using because I have to buy recipes to use any of them. Well, that was a delightful little adventure. Want to remind you that I'm still raising funds for my Extra Life campaign. The link will be below in the description. Thank you very much for joining me on another successful adventure. Till next time, this is Tony the Tiger. Have a good one.